morning, students. Yesterday we learned about different parts of our body. Today we are going to learn how our body parts are helpful for us. Now, these are my hands. I can use my hands to open the cap of the bottle. I can use my hand for writing. Same way, I can use my hand for cooking and many other things. I can use my legs for walking, jumping and dancing. Very important thing, students, we should take care of our body. Nowadays, as we know there is coronavirus, we should wash our hands thoroughly. We should take bath every day. We should brush our teeth twice in a day, once in the morning and once at night before going to the bed. Stay healthy and safe. Thank you.